Crook is not in the mood today. But George is just chasing him off the bank.